Zlatko Hasanagić, portal sportskevijesti.com. Selektore, ja sam jučer vas pitao nešto, vi ćete se sjetiti i šta, da vam sad ne ponavljam i da se ne ponavljam. Pitat ću vas slično vezano za vašu sljedeću utakmicu. Igrate sa Armenijom na svom terenu, Armenija je isto kandidat da bude druga i to vrlo ozbiljan. Ukoliko to ne uspijete triumfovati, da li to znači da ste vi izgubili onda šanse da se plasirate na prvenstvo Europe? Hvala.
Head coach, I asked you a question yesterday, you will probably remember it, so I won't repeat myself. The question that I have for you today is, you have a next match with Armenia at home, so I want to hear your opinion about the possible result from that match. Should you lose, does that mean that Armenia will be in place number two and you will lose the chance to qualify?
Yes, we have to get points against Armenia, that's for sure. And still there are two games remaining against Lithuania at home in November and Greece away. So it would be 9 points to get. But we'll focus on the game. Of course, it makes us our death a little bit more difficult because we lost today. It's going to be a very important game for us in our main game.
Da, moram reći da moramo dobiti bodove iz te sljedeće utakmice sa Armenijom. Pored toga imamo još dvije utakmice protiv Lihtenštajna kod kuće, isto tako protiv Grčke u gostima. Moramo izvući 9 bodova, dakle prvo je za nas bitno iz sljedeće utakmice dobiti bodove.
Hvala.